were protesting was early. I don't think Mattheis can believe it. Silva is unhappy. He's saying the referee called it too quick.
Tap him out.
Yeah, Michael, this is an example of your rival becoming your opponent, or your idol becoming your rival here.
This is not where Adrian wanted to be in the opening seconds, Dragon.
Yeah, this is a bad spot for Papua Bad Boy right here. He's got to try to utilize a little bit of space here. He's got to try to push on that head and really create some movement, because this is a bad spot. Alex is dry. There's no sweat on these guys.
It is the super aggressive start from Little Rock that I spoke about. He wants to finish Mattheis early. Side control here for the former world champion.
Yeah, this is a good spot for Alex right here. He's going to try to control the head, drive that shoulder into the chin of Papua Bad Boy. So now what we want to see from Mattheis is he needs to try to get onto his side. He does not want to stay flat on his back right here. This is a bad spot. Alex is just going to try to settle into the position and then maybe even try to pull him away from the circle wall so he's not able to use the wall to get back up.
In control, Little Rock Alex Silva over the Papua Bad Boy, Adrian Mattheis.
So you can see Adrian Mattheis get onto his side, but Alex tries to flatten it back down.
Fence.
You can see him trying to utilize the fence to create a little bit of space and a little bit of movement.
Toss off
Alex
the fence.
Alex is just like a boa constrictor, getting tighter and tighter. There's a straight arm bar on the far side arm of Mattheis, and Alex looks like he's trying to attack something here. He might step over, take an arm bar, maybe get into mount.
Ultra aggression here from Alex Silva. Mattheis in a whole world of bother. Silva almost pinned that arm down. Gonna soften him up a little more. Is this the beginning of the end now?
Toss off, toss off.
This is a crucifix position. Adrian Mattheis needs to try to regain his arms. He might be able to slide out the back door, but Alex is doing a good job of controlling the top position. Slides into north-south. There's a choke here. We saw it from Marcus Buchecha last time out. And there's a possible choke here, but Alex might try to circle around. You can see him getting tighter and tighter with his left arm right there, driving his lat and his chest into the throat of Adrian Mattheis. But Adrian does a good job of staying protected.
Can I say, good call there, Dragon. Mattheis surviving. A lot of people would have been tapped out already by Alex Little Rock Silva. North-south position still here for the Brazilian. Is this it now?
There's the choke. Adrian Mattheis is tough. He's trying to stay calm and stay relaxed, but he's getting tighter and tighter. He might go out.
Fence off. Legs off the fence.
Legs off the fence. There's Mohammed Sulaiman, our referee. Alex still trying to soften him up and tap him out. Is Mattheis ready to go to sleep? Is it going to be lights out for Adrian Mattheis here? Alex turning and turning. And no, Mattheis still survives.
Doesn't quite look like he had the position there. Adrian did a beautiful job of just staying calm, staying relaxed. You could see the squeeze that Alex was doing. You could see the face of Adrian Mattheis turning a different shade of purple. But he's doing a good job now of trying to create a little space. See how he's pushing on the head, trying to create movement, but Alex is so hard to get off top of you.
Alex starting to turn again. Gonna reset here. Mattheis still defending under 2 minutes remaining. It's been a hell of a long time on the floor.
Oh,
with Alex Silva. Oh, no! Ooh. And Mattheis back on his feet!
Oh, Mattheis had a moment there to get out. He should have stepped away. He should have got out of the washing machine. But Alex is going after a leg right now. Attempting to lace up the legs.
Oh,
there's
big
the heel hook.
Have a fist strike, though, from Adrian Mattheis. And here comes Alex hunting for the finish again.
Mattheis got to keep moving. Oh, Alex, good job of staying on top.
But how about Mattheis defending? He's still here, Dragon.
He's still here. That's several submission attempts by Alex, but Adrian Mattheis had the moment to get back up to his feet, and he should have utilized it. He should have capitalized on that. But he might be able to ride out the last, 80 seconds here and work his way back up to his feet.
Mattheis finding a head of steam when he did get to his feet, and it led to that mistake, as the Dragon pointed out. We see Alex Silva back inside control here, pressed up right in front of our commentary position. Big knee comes down from Little Rock.
Look at Alex Silva just dominating on side control position. Adrian's doing a good job of staying protected. He needs to keep his hands nice and tight to his body, not let anything get extended, because Alex is going to try to extend the arms, or he's going to try to lock up that arm right there. You can see him diving underneath, turning to the corner. Good job by Adrian Mattheis to negate the back take by Alex Silva. Get back up to his feet.
Now Adrian's on his feet. Now he lands a hammer fist strike. Is he going to create some distance? No, the leg's caught by Alex Silva. Alex trying to put Adrian on his back. Does get him there now. Up kick from Adrian Mattheis.
Mattheis has got to utilize those little separations to get out of dodge. He does not want to stay on the ground with Alex Silva. You can see what happens when he does.
with 15 seconds to go in the first round. This will be an amazing story of survival for human dynamite Adrian Mattheis. The Papua bad boy looks like he's going to survive an almost entire round on the ground with the former world champ.
He might not win the first 5 minutes, but there's definitely a moral victory there to survive.
Oh, he caught him! Here it is! There it is! There it is! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! The Papua bad boy knocks out Alex Silva as the biggest win in Indonesian mixed martial arts history. Adrian Mattheis just knocked out the former world champion. He did it. It happened. Oh my. Amidst Silva protesting was early. I don't think Mattheis can believe it. Silva is unhappy. He's saying the referee called it too quick. Should have given him a chance to recover. Oh my.
Adrian Mattheis.
Elation for Mattheis. And Alex Silva, as you saw, still shaking his head.